Hey guys, Nick Bosco here, and I'm gonna do a little video looking for the 2020 fights that I think should happen, or that I think are going to happen. I mean, there's a lot of fights that I can say that I wish would happen, but these are the ones that I actually think are going to happen. So, not any particular time. I don't think like, oh, I'm predicting like in February this is gonna happen, or like so-and-so, but I think within the year of 2020, we are going to see a couple of these fights. So the first one I'm going to talk about is Daniel Cormier versus Stipe Miocic 3. Dana White suggested that this fight's going to happen. I think that they both want this fight to happen. Daniel Cormier said that he wanted to retire, I know. But, you know, I think with this last loss, he would like to take one more shot at Stipe. I don't think he will return to fight John Jones, as a lot of people had suggested. But I think these two will fight. I know Miocic is dealing with some kind of injury right now, so I don't know when that will happen. Maybe like in the springtime or possibly in the summertime. But I do think it's going to happen. I don't think Daniel Cormier will just like sail off into the sunset without getting one more shot at Stipe Miocic. The next fight is John Jones versus Dominic Reyes. Jones has been really vocal on Twitter, like calling, you know, that these contenders are not up to scruff. He said Corey Anderson, he doesn't want to fight. You know, he's been calling out Israel for a fight, even though he's not in his weight division. Finally, he says he has a contract signed, and he has pretty much said that it's Dominic Reyes. So, and he's also been saying that the fight's going to be taking place in Texas, and that's going to be in February. So that fight should happen. Another one that just got announced, actually, is Valentina Shevchenko is going to be taking on Caitlin Kukagian. And that fight, I can't remember when they said it was, but that was one that was proposed when she came off her last win, and Valentina Shevchenko has been out for a little while, so you know that fight was going to be coming up pretty soon. I actually think that's in Texas too, in February, so maybe those two fights will be on the same card together, so that'd be cool. The next one is Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor says he's returning on January 18th. You know, that's coming up pretty quickly. You don't know who his opponent is going to be yet. We don't even know if he's even going to show up on that day. You don't even know if he's ready to fight on that day either. So I think that Conor will return. If he does fight that day, it'll either be Cowboy Cerrone, like everyone's been saying, like, or I think could be Anthony Pettis. I think both of those fights are fights that Conor thinks that he can win. I don't think he's going to come back and fight somebody who he thinks he might lose to. I think he really needs a win right now. You don't think it's going to be Nate Diaz next. I don't think he's going to fight Jorge Masvidal, even though like a lot of people have been saying that could happen because he's, you know, he's riding so high right now. But I think it's going to be one of those two guys. I don't think he's going to fight Justin Gaethje. I don't think he believes, you know, anybody wants to fight Justin Gaethje really right now. But I think Conor will come back and fight one of those two guys sometime in 2020. He says January, so we'll see. Let's see. Next is Khabib. Khabib has been hinting at a return in April. I think he will get matched up with Tony Ferguson. Hopefully that fight will actually happen. They've been matched up like 4 times already. So we'll see if that fight even happens. But if not, well, cross your fingers. But I think that fight will be scheduled at least for April, maybe in Brooklyn. Let's see. I think that Henry Cejudo will fight in 2020, maybe in both weight classes. I think if he fights at flyweight, he'll fight Joseph Benavidez. Hopefully, you know, he's the rightful contender, I think, in that division. If he decides to fight at bantamweight, I honestly think he'll fight Jose Aldo. I think if Aldo White wins his next fight at bantamweight, he will get a title shot. And so he'll be the next one for Henry Cejudo. Both those fights could happen in 2020 or just one or the other. Let's see. GSP. Do you think GSP will come back and fight Khabib? Yes. I think he would come back and fight Khabib. I think if Khabib finishes, or if he beats Tony Ferguson, he could be the next one to fight GSP. I mean, he could be the next one for Khabib. GSP versus Khabib. I think maybe at the end of the year, if that fight materializes, if Khabib's healthy and he beats Tony Ferguson, I don't think he wants to fight Conor again. I think he will fight GSP, and GSP, of course, will fight him. So maybe you're talking like November or December. Let's see. I think Darren Till will fight Robert Whittaker. They just announced a card for London. I think that will be the headliner. I think Darren Till is looking to step up in competition. I think he wants to get closer to that title shot. Not too fast, though. He's not calling out the champion right away, but I think he will fight Robert Whittaker in March at that London card. And let's see, Kamaru Usman. I know he's already fighting Colby Covington, and if he beats him, I think that he will fight Jorge Masvidal at some point next year. Maybe not right away, maybe in the summer or the fall. That I think Jorge Masvidal may not fight again until then. Like, I don't think he needs to fight again and then gets a title shot. I think that if Usman wins, he will fight Jorge Masvidal next. Not right away, but at some point in 2020. So those are the fights that I think should happen in 2020. So you guys tell me what you think. You can tweet me at NIKBOS on Twitter, or you can comment on here. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and I really appreciate it. Thanks, guys.